Let me get this straight. You're doing 84 on the parkway, it's 2 a.m., your daughter's in the back seat, and you're twice the legal limit. Am I hearing this right?
My lawyer has suggested that I revoke your visitation rights because of what you did.
What do you... You got everything. What else do you want?
I want you to promise me you won't drink around the kids anymore.
Could you let down your hair, be transparent for a while? Just a little while. To see if you're human after all. Honesty is a hard attribute to find when we all want to seem like we've got it all figured out. Well, let me be the first to say that I don't have a clue. I don't have all the answers. Ain't gonna pretend like I do, just try. That I know how. Well, I haven't memorized all of the cute things to say, but I'm working on it. Maybe I'll master this art form someday. If I quote all the lines off the top of my head, will you believe that I fully understand all these things I've read?
Tell me that. I mean, I'm in the middle of it here.
Trying to find my way the best that I know how.
Sad is all. I'm just sad right now. And I can't have them take my kids away. I can't have that. Your Honor, I love my kids. I love my ex-wife. Still, but I know she deserves to be happy. So do I. I need a reason to stay.
I've got it all figured out quite yet, but even if it takes my whole life to get to where I need to be, and if I should fall to the bottom.
Try.
station, right? And Linda is gone. I'll be one step back to you and trying to find my way, trying to find my way.
So you know I'm leaving?
Yeah. Yeah, I went by the house yesterday. I thought you'd already gone.
I'd never do that. I would never leave without saying goodbye.
How did this happen, Linda? I know, I did it. I'm sorry.
I know. You're a good father. I'll call you right away. I'll give you our phone number and I'll arrange for you to visit them in a couple of months.
Thank you.